Hello, one Yinza here. All right, take two. I don't get a chance to say that much. Take two. All right, look, oneyinzer.com being worked on. All right, take two. Ping. Take two. Ping. I said take two. No? All right. This is a Pittsburgh Steelers 2020 Ben Roethlisberger, number 7, retail, Vapor Elite Untouchable Home 2020 football jersey by Nike. And ping. Okay, and ping is watching, get one of the game day shows. That's Claypool. Should get one of his jerseys, huh? All right, let's check this out. First one, we had the whole jersey done, and then we found out we forgot one thing. All right, so here is the tagless collar, made in Honduras, and I know how it's pronounced. NFL Shield. This is like a rubbery feel, but it's stitched on. All right, Steelers logo is. Yep. Stitched on. The 7 is, can you guess? Stitched on. How about the bottom left front? What is that? That is a jock tag. That is stitched on. All right, now what we forgot the first video. Dumb, dumb. Okay, here we go. You can see it's made of nylon, spandex, and polyester. And why do they always say wash things inside out? You know, the stuff that I've always washed inside out ends up being worse than the ones that I don't wash inside out. I actually think they tell you to put the inside out so it destroys the jersey, so you have to go and buy another one. Inspected by number 30. Who's number 30 for the Steelers? Connor. James Connor. So maybe he's inspecting the jerseys. All right. Here's the hologram. We're going to take a look at the tags. Yep, this style came out in 2017. Meanwhile, I just bought it this year. So that just shows me that they produce these tags, I would imagine, more so than the jerseys in bulk. Ping? Huh? Or is that just when that change was? Or it's just the tags, huh? Okay, so this is the back of it. All right, stepping back. I think the measurements on this was like 24 pit to pit, and who knows, 32. It'll be in the listing on oneyinzer.com, which is coming. Got to do these videos and take pictures. You know, it's funny, they tear off the little price tag on there because I think it says like $295 or something like that, and they're selling them for $325. You know, they're always hitting the they're always hitting the tuna company, right? For price gouging and stuff like that. Ping, why don't they ever hit like the pro sports leagues? Because like the Nike Elite was supposed to be like $250 retail. Yeah, they were selling them for $300. You go down to any arena or football stadium, and their jerseys are 100,000 times more expensive than anywhere else. And they don't allow anybody to have this. Only the big boys are able to get it, and even the big boys aren't able to get it. You've got to go through the NFL to get the authentic stuff. And then they price gouge you on it. Or the like the Steelers doing terrible towels. They send out this little thing that says, "Oh, the beach towels are 31 by 60." And then you get it after you order it and it comes in 30 by 60. Yeah, bait and switch. Nobody cares about that though, but if a real estate company was doing it, Ooh, they be in trouble. All right, the stuff the NFL gets away with that nobody else does. Price gouging. Bait and switch. All right, so. What? Okay, I'll shut up. Keep to the jerseys. I know, keep to the jerseys. Ping says keep to the jerseys. Okay, so. That's it. Pittsburgh Steelers, Ben Roethlisberger, number 7, 2020. Nike Vapor Elite Untouchable Authentic Home Football Jersey by Nike. Okay. Got the tags. We're out of here.